Well, my buddy Bob R. Decided that he was going to delete my post over there at Portland Transport, and you know, it's one of my favorite blogs. Anyway, he can delete my post, but you can't stop me from posting it somewhere else, Bob R. Okay, nothing against Bob R. He's a great guy. It's just the right to do whatever he wants. Anyway, we were discussing the article somewhere on the internet about New York Times rebels and streetcars. We all know that Portland Transport is Big Macs and light rail and streetcar. That's what they like. That's what they want. And, you know, the website is designed specifically to promote that. Anyway, Lenny Anderson, who's one of the more interesting characters on the internet, by the way, made a comment. Here it is. Hey, capitalism sucks. I fought the class war thing for many years. We lost. Building and rebuilding neighborhoods takes time and money, and there are winners. And I helped gentrify neighborhoods in San Francisco as well as Portland. Portland came up a loser for it. The simple fact is making neighborhoods attractive attracts people with resources for good and evil. Lastly, the city does not pave unpaved sidewalks. I grew up in one on Multnomah, and we liked it just as it was. Blah, blah, blah. Well, anyway, my comment to Lenny was, look, that was a telling statement, because what it said was that Lenny had been a social activist at one time, fighting for social justice, people that don't have money, and fighting for those particular people. And I had made the comment that, geez, Lenny, you kind of gave yourself away with that last comment, because it seems like you turned from a social activist, to a capitalistic, what would be the word? What did I say? What did I do? A stooge for the developers, because you know the streetcar and the Macs. Who does that really help? I mean, we're talking about intra-city service. It only helps the property owners and the people that live on those lines. I mean, it's basically useless for the rest of the TriMet service area. So Lenny made a complete transition from social activist to corporate stooge, basically.